Before Bullet 6 Cougar will continue to make some videos, we're talking about box office flops in the motion picture industry. A box office bomb and box office flop is a film that is considered highly unsuccessful or unprofitable during its theatrical run. Although any film for which the production and marketing costs exceed the combined revenue after release can be considered to have bombed, the term is more frequently used on major studio releases that are highly anticipated and expensive to produce. Although this may occur in conjunction with mixed or poor reviews, negative critical reception does not necessarily result in a negative box office performance. Anyways, here are the list of biggest box office bombs that theaters have failed to break even by a large amount. It is considered a box office bomb or box office flop, thus losing money for the distributor, studio, and a production company that invested in it.